Hi everyone, hope you're great. In this video I will show you about the message problem in Nord CE3. So if in Nord CE3, if you're facing the message problem like messages are not sent, I will tell you how to fix it. I will show you all the steps in this video. You have to follow them, and if you're new to this channel, then don't forget to subscribe. Now let's watch it and learn about it.